Okay, so this is the basic scene view, this is the game view. Whenever I am within sight, it's going to draw this line at all times if I'm going to be rendered. However, if I'm behind this wall, you'll notice this will not go up. If I come out from behind the wall, it's going up, I'm seen. Now I'm not. It's still drawing the line, but I'm behind the wall, so it's not seeing me. Ain't that just the darndest thing?